video will best show you how to stage your tourniquets so that you can readily access them and utilize them. I've seen a lot of times where tourniquets have been staged improperly, and it provides a path of resistance when you need to apply that tourniquet. In a life and death situation, you want to be able to access and deploy that tourniquet as quickly as possible. Hopefully this video helps you. So, the tourniquets that we're going to be demonstrating on today will be the CAT-7 tourniquet and the SOF-T wide. So first, take the damn tourniquet out of the packaging. It kills me. Anytime I see the tourniquet still in the packaging, it just drives me nuts. So take that tourniquet out of the package and let's go ahead and get it set up. So we've got our CAT tourniquet here. And what I like to do is I will like to do a Z fold. So I've got the strap here. I'm going to fold that in on itself, leaving the single entry buckle available. And I will fold it in on itself so that the Velcro kind of sticks to itself. This is nice because it kind of protects the Velcro a little bit. You want to make sure you get it lined up properly, like so. So you've got it lined up. And then you're just going to Z-fold on top of that. And you're going to keep going until you've got this little bit left here. This little bit is going to tuck into the buckle. And then you're going to fold it down onto the Velcro. And there you are. Nice and compact and easily deployable. So in the situation, bam, open it. And you've got this ready to go to apply to a limb. And then turn to windlass. So I like this because it's just fast, it's easy, and it keeps the tourniquet nice and compact. The windlass strap you want to have open. This should only be applied after it's been tightened and placed into the clip here. So leave that open. Just take this windlass strap and attach it onto the side like so. So that's the CAT-7 and how I set it up. The SOF-T wide is a little bit different. It doesn't have the Velcro, so pretty much I just do that same Z-fold, but I utilize rubber bands to keep it together. So we can take the rubber bands off here. Nice thing about the SOF-T wide, it's a metal windlass. Like so. So just take it, Z fold, and then apply your rubber bands. Keeps everything together and it's pretty easy to access if you need to. And that's the video for today. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them down in the chat. Like and subscribe. I look to be posting more videos how to utilize medical equipment of the tactical variety. Thank you.